So what's up, world? Where my motherfucking Leo's at? Oh my bad, I forgot. It's your girl one with here at my trench. My look, my Leo, this what's up, y'all. Listen, y'all know tomorrow is the winter solstice. That DNA is activated tomorrow, the winter solstice. Now life is never gonna be the same how it was before. So my Leos, if y'all don't know what I'm saying, that we on the same wave, and I know it's a lot of us that are. That mean you already don't resonate with that one motherfucker that taught you what love was. You thought it probably was your soulmate. You realize not. That one that taught you how to love yourself thought it was your soulmate. You were like, nah. So you got nothing but that coming, nothing but the right thing coming. I'm just saying, y'all, goddamn, I had to figure the shit out too. But anyways, it's like this, right? I feel so good, y'all. I was faced with opposition today. Let me tell y'all what happened. Y'all know that one I was just so gone over. Y'all. It felt so good to turn that ass down today. I was like, damn, bitch, you did that shit. Y'all know what I'm saying? Y'all know. Listen, y'all, high five, y'all, look. Fuck that shit. A bitch don't fist they crown, y'all. That shit feel good. It feel fucking good. Fuck that shit. It feel motherfucking good, goddamn, because, bitch, I told you. It ain't funny when the goddamn rabbit got the gun. Anyways, my Leo's, check this out, y'all. So I don't publish my fourth book. I don't know if I ever told y'all that. Y'all know I'm a geek on the Lolo. Don't tell nobody. So, my last book is called Earning Your Man. Not yours. My bad, y'all. I'm a little slow. Earning My Man While I Was...